Well, new this morning, Orlando police are downplaying privacy fears that they can track anyone using Amazon's new facial recognition technology.
So the department, what they're doing is they're testing out this computer program. And it's not only installed in 8 of the city's 200 surveillance cameras. Amazon and police are trying to figure out if the technology works by tracking just 7 officers who volunteered. We'll keep you posted on that.